And new at noon, more than 20 years after leaving the U.S. House of Representatives, Kweisi Mfume takes the oath of office yet again. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi led this morning's swear-in ceremony on the House floor. Mfume won the special general election last week, reclaiming the 7th district seat he held for 10 years. He'll fill the rest of the term of late Congressman Elijah Cummings. Mfume is running to fill the seat permanently.